Your Majesty, something alarming is going on in Hidun. First, we lost contact with some provinces, and when my father, the Mughal, set out with an expedition, we lost all contact with him too. I went in search of him, but found only swathes of land devoid of all human life. Hendala is one province with which we are still in contact. A short while ago, some foreign priests appeared there, quite probably the ones who attacked me. I assume that this is where my father is being held. He may have fallen prey to this same band of foreigners. We'll make our base here, scout the region, and continue the search for my father. Venpa lies directly on the border of our settlement, and Heoshia is not far away. The village elders in these provinces are true subjects of the realm and will not fail to support us. The next village to the east of the region is Konglish. The temple of Hendala lies not far from there. The rainy season may make some of our tasks more difficult, as we won't be able to cross fords or catch fish. There is also no grain harvest at this time of year. Your Majesty, let me lead the search for my father and put an end to this threat to my home. As daughter of the Mughal, I can demand tribute for the kingdom from both towns and villages. We must gather information about these strange priests. We will surely find further help in Fenpa.
My liege, at once.
Hurrah! We've succeeded in this quest! The village of Fenpa has been laid waste. We must see to the well-being of the settlers in Hao Shia immediately. The village lies directly west of here. But of course! On your orders! We did it! We have finished the quest!
Help us! First an earthquake shook our land. Then came strange priests who preached about a curse overhidden. They told us the forces of nature were angry with us. There are a number of rivers in our region. The fords are uncrossable during the rainy season, and you can quickly become stranded. Also, there is no fishing and no grain harvest at this time. Be sure to store plenty of supplies and plan to hunt. Many thanks for your wood. Our village will soon be rebuilt.
Settlers, this is your last chance. Pray to Karna, the goddess of the green fire, and follow us. Only Karna can protect you from the anger of the elemental powers. If you shun your salvation, we will force you to do what is good for you.
Take over the land left by our displaced neighbors. Fenpa is fertile and provides lush pastures, but you should dig a well as the region does not have any access to water.
Let us hope that the village of Konglish to the east is undamaged. They may also need our help. As you wish.
Karna's priests have renewed their attacks against us. Send us wood quickly so that we can build palisades. If any more buildings are destroyed, I will not be able to persuade my brothers to stay much longer.
A cart has been dispatched. The rainy season has set in.
We will use your wood to make the most urgent repairs and render our palisade serviceable again.
We claimed a territory. As you command. I'm being attacked. As you wish.
Times have grown hard since the foreign priests began spreading terror with their sinister cult. Please help the settlers in the villages. We are powerless against this threat.
I. As you command. command. As daughter of the Mogul, I can demand tribute for the kingdom from both towns and villages. On our way!
Our pastures has run dry, and we have to prepare our defenses against the priests. Can you please have a look at the well?
On your orders. As you command. Our geologist is setting out. Away.
You have a geologist among your followers. We are most fortunate. He was able to find a new spring. There is a worked out stone mine on our land. Send in your geologist. He may locate new reserves. Should he be successful, you will be able to buy your stone from us.
Our geologist has brought a well back into service.
Saved us from Kana's warriors, but they were damaged in the assault. Please hurry and send us wood.
A cart has been dispatched.
To make the most urgent repairs and render our palisades serviceable again.
Our geologist is setting out.
To be friends of Hao Shia, As a gesture of thanks, I would like to open our storehouse to you for trade. Geologist knows his job. We shall keep our promise and offer you stone at a fair price.
Our geologist has discovered new raw material deposits. Bearing resources. The rainy season has set in.
On your orders. On our way. But of course. On your orders. At once. On our way. But of course, at once, as you command. The rainy season is at an end. Our storehouse.
house is full. Will be proud of my new title. As you wish. This is the sacred cow. We should assemble a strong escort and scout the route before we set out. If we are going to lead it through the villages, we have to go southwards.
Palisade saved us from Kana's warriors, but they were damaged in the assault. Please hurry and send us wood.
A cart has arrived, bearing resources. A cart has been dispatched.
We will use your wood to make the most urgent repairs and render our palisade serviceable again.
As you command. A cart has arrived, bearing resources.
has arrived, bearing resources. Away. This new title should enhance the glory of the kingdom. On our way. On our way.
You have done well.
Seems to know her way. Let us secure the route. Under no circumstances can we allow any harm to come to her. She must arrive safely in Hao Xia. As you command.
Protect this.
But of course. As you command, attack! But of course! The rainy season has set in. A cart has arrived, bearing
your orders.
Our ally is under attack.
Our palisade saved us from Kana's warriors, but they were damaged in the assault. Please hurry and send us wood.
A cart has been dispatched. But of course!
We will use your wood to make the most urgent repairs and render our palisades serviceable again.
You want to give the settlers false hope? We will sacrifice this cow to the divine Karna, and then submit the settlers of this unbelieving province to her mercy!
You have dug a well in Fenpa. The settlers no longer have to walk to the marketplace to get water, and so have more time to tend their animals.
The rainy season is at an end.
Charge! Never surrender! Forward!
As you wish. But of course!
By your orders. Full assault! Don't give up! Charge!
As you command.
Charge! Don't give up! Forward! Charge! Don't give up!
I must retreat to the castle!
Full assault! Attack! Surrender. As you wish. Never surrender. As you wish. By your orders. You bet. Attack! Forward! On our way.
Our troops are under attack.
Yes, my liege. You bet. As you wish.
We did it! We have finished the...
The sacred cow has given us new hope. More good news brings joy to our celebration. We await the arrival of our Mogul Prapat, and Dala is saved.
This is merely the calm that storm.
Saraya, you're here. Then you ran into these priests, too. I have dispatched a spy to seek her. He will report back to us in tail. Who is your comrade?
Father, I have been so worried. You must have suffered many trials. It is wonderful that you are here. This is a true comrade from Westerling. He and his fellow knights are supporting our campaign.
Mogul Prapat, we, the Knights of Westerling, stand beside you and your brave daughter with our swords at the ready. May your enemies quake and the glory of Westerling be enhanced by our alliance.